today, we'll try and make a Pepsi float. So firstly, put some Pepsi, a little bit of amount. Oops, not like that. Not that much. And we put some vanilla ice cream. That sizzles so badly. And we put it there. And there. And we put another one. And then we put some more Pepsi. And back in my Coca-Cola float video, I had a straw, but I don't remember where I put the straw, so I'm just gonna use this. Wait, sorry. Mmm.